I remember I went into Harvey Goldsmith, the promoter, with our manager, Jim Beach, and he looked up and we said, we want Wembley Stadium. And he said, who's going to sing? And so we said, well, got this list. And he just looked at me and said, you're mayor. And I thought, well, are we? Maybe we are.